Good morning, kids. Welcome back to our today's English class. Today, I am going to teach you the letter. Which letter? S. Which letter? S. S for sun. So, let's start. Hello, kids. Welcome back to our today's English session. So, in today's session, we are going to learn the letter S. Which letter? S. Which letter? S. S for ship. S for ship. S for ship. And S for spoon. What is this? S for spoon. So students, take out your alphabet reader. Reading an activity book. So we learn the pictures related to letter S. S for ship. S for ship. S for ship. What is this? Ship. S for swan. S for swan. S for shoes. What is this? Shoes. What is this? Shoes. S for soap. S for soap. S for soap. What is this? S for soap. S for spider. S for spider. S for spider. S for spoon. Don't say chamach. It's spoon. What is this? Spoon. What is this? Spoon. Chamach. Don't say chamach. It's spoon. S for spoon. Now again recall. S for ship. S for ship. S is sir. S for ship. S for swan. S for shoes. S for soap. S for spider. S for spider. S for spoon. S for spoon. Now I show you the life example related to letter S. Are you ready? Okay. See, what is this? What is this? What is this? Salt. Namak. You know namak? What is this? Salt. What is this? Salt. Salt. And what is this? Spoon. What is this? Socks. What is this? Socks. You wear this? What is this? Socks. You wear this in winters, na? Socks. And what is this? Soap. What is this? Soap. Six. Which number is this? Six. Sir. Six. What is this? Seven. 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 What is this? Soup spoon. What is this? Soup spoon. Now again. Six. Seven. Soap. Sabun. You know sabun? Soap. Socks. What is this? Socks. Salt. What is this? Salt. And what is this? Spoon. What is then? Spoon. Now, how to make letter S? First, you have to make right curve. Then don't pick your pencil. Then turn left. Okay. What is this? S. What is this? S. Letter S. After R, what will you write? S. Now, students, take out your red color notebook, red one. Okay? Now, here you can mention the date 24.8.2020. What day is today? Monday. What day is today? Monday. So, here you can write on the right hand side, write down C.W. Here you can make, with the help of circle, you can make sun. Sun. And you can write here S-U-N, sun. What is this? Sun. So, let's start how to write letter S. First, you have to make right curve like this. Then, don't pick your pencil. Then, turn left. Now, again, with the help of three dots, first you make, okay? First, you make right curve. Then, don't pick your pencil. Turn left. S for sun. Speak out with me. S for sun. 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 Speak out. S for sun. 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 Speak out with me. S for sun. S for sun. S for sun. S for sun. Now, there is one surprise for you. One activity related to letter S. Related to letter S. What is this? Foil paper. So, you use this in this activity. Okay? So, you have to paste it here. In spoon. S for spoon. You have to paste it. Okay? Like this you have to tear in small pieces and paste it in spoon. Okay. Wow. You also paste. Parents, please help your child. Wow, what is this? Spoon. What is this? Spoon. Very good. Don't say chamach, it's spoon. Wow, very good. Now, I will give you one star. S for star. S for star. S for star. Ma'am is giving you one star na? S for star. Okay. I hope you all learn the letter S and you enjoy an activity. You have to do this activity at your home. Thank you. Have a nice day.